Did he come for you too?
Nah, shit, nothing like that. But he did rob me, man. Is everyone okay?
Yeah, yeah, we're gangster, dog.
Shit. Okay, man, look after yourself, all right?
It ain't the size of the gun in the fight, it's the size of the fight. You know what? Fuck that. It's the size of the gun. Had a pregnant lady buy a flamethrower from me earlier.
Hey, I got this big-ass drill thing.
Good. There's a guy working at the parking lot around from the Union Depository. He'll let you in.
Shit, all right, dawg.
It's just an online persona. It was satire or parody or something. I didn't mean it.
Jim?
You're taking me up Phantom Canyon in this charcoal-colored landstalker to punish me for trolling you? If only someone would save me.
Stall him, kid. I'll be there soon.
You know, you really are funny and interesting guys. I mean, any attention is good attention, right? Front, okay? There's no reason at all to be suspicious of anyone behind us. And if there was, he would just be there to warn you. He would definitely kill you. Definitely would not kill you.
Shut up, troll. You gave up your right to free speech when you insulted a celebrity on the internet.
It was a couple of comments, some colorful language.
It was harassment.
You're the comedy writer.
You're a fat little nobody with a badass for a dad. You'll stay away.
But I'm like his troll, Pop.
Call me an idiot, but a troll? Jim?
What's a troll?
Like a joker on the internet.
What sort of jokes?
Sort of mean jokes.
Like what?
Like someone posts something and you're all like, that sucks, you suck, dick.
Oh, so jokes that aren't funny.
No, you don't get it. The humor comes with repetition. Like, you say it once, big deal. Then you say it again and again.
I get it.
Maybe that one was a little OTT, but it's generally really good times.
Yeah, good times, great times. The fucking fun you have.
Oh, man! I'm kind of shaken up, Dad. Could you drive like a sane person?
The troll is back. So you're gonna drive into me!
Thank you. someone who's, I don't know, capable. I'm here. You can ask me.
We need Lester in the air, running comms and managing the link up with the train. Some Rent-A-Hood ain't gonna be able to handle logistics, T.
Rent-A-Hood? That's just one of the hats I wear. Hey, I'm in the tunnel, man. When you start your fill the bag with Bill's routine, give me a word.
You ready to do something profoundly stupid?
I work for Trevor. I'm used to it.
All right, man.
What's up, Woody? Shoddy?
Questioning the logic of our plan, but why exactly is Lester with me in the chopper? Shouldn't we hire someone who's, I don't know, capable? I'm here. You can ask me.
We need Lester in the air, running comms and managing the link up with the train. Some Rent-A-Hood ain't gonna be able to handle logistics, T.
Rent-A-Hood? That's just one of the hats I wear.
Hey, I'm in the tunnel, man. Start your fill the bag with Bill's routine, give me a word.
You ready to do something profoundly stupid?
I work for Trevor. I'm used to it.
All right, man, through the vault wall.
Get down! Get down on the floor, you're being robbed!
You think you could put a hole in that wall?
Calling all units. We're at 211 at the main depository.
Suspect with civilian
inside. Possible hostage situation.
Turn on the
drill. Hey, here we go!
Open! They're coming out of the bank! Everything okay down there?
Don't worry about us. Just get the bricks out. The bricks are gone, right?
Where are the cops going? It's almost like you guys aren't taking this seriously.
They got men rappelling into the hall. I gotta pull the chopper out a minute.
How's those choppers doing?
I'm bringing the chopper back around.
Nah, man, get the bricks out of here. We'll go out on foot.
Go, dog. Get the metal out the city.
They're fine. We head for the city limits.
Choppers away. All right, we're coming out the back door.
All right, man, look, downtown's locked up tight. We should get out of here together, dog. Meet at the footbridge to Arcadia's.
You mind if I take my chances? I'll cover your run, then try to get out alone.
Really? Good luck, dog. I'm running.
Meeting up at the Alta Street footbridge.
Come on!
We're clean! Let us walk away!
Doing the walk in the Union Depository, man.
It was a whole lot less successful than your lick, but... we needed to divide attention.
Woo! Got it! Let's get to the other side!
You really want to die for these assholes?
Hey, we coming?
The government stole more gold than we have.
Take down that... chopper! We're going across! Clear these guys!
Yeah, it's done!
Don't be a hero!
Back up!
I can't move!
This is a fascist state!
You won't win this fight!
Get out of here!
You really want to do this?
Do it! Federal government's down, dead!
Let's move it!
Okay, your mother's go!
Stand aside!
Give us some room! At the Alta Street footbridge. walk away!
The government stole more gold than we have!
My pockets are empty, officer!
In the Union Depository, man.
It was a whole lot less successful than your lick, but we needed to divide attention.
Woo! Got
it! I ain't laying down!
Let's get to the other side!
You're lizards! Don't pretend to be human!
Stop! Bring it down!
Down, baby!
Going this way!
You really want to do this?
I killed him!
Y'all stupid! Move! Let's do this!
We're getting out one way or another!
Stand aside!
Prohibitionists!
Give us some room!
Too many... cops on the ground! Stay up here on the footpath! Look left! Another cop!
I'm picking up talk on the Meriwether channel. They know we hit the UD, and they're planning some vigilante...
Public law enforcement's doing just fine trying to kill us. Tell him not to bother. Come on, let us go!
Out the way!
The government stole more gold than we have.
Here, up these stairs! Move or get moved!
Ow!
Oh God, no!
You know why I want to get out of this?
Cuz you got a wife and kids, right? You don't want them to lose.
Cuz if I go down, Trevor's ass gets my shit. Down the ramp! Let's hit the street! Let's go! Let's go!
Hey, G-Rod's in the parking lot. Let's go!
Back up! We coming through!
We need a window! Drop these guys, then we can get a car and go!
Another wagon's coming! Y'all stupid! Move!
Just Trevor planted. We give him up. Shit! Now get out the way!
Crazy.
At least Merryweather ain't on us too. These cops! Shit!
Hello.
Think of the metal. Let's do this. I'll check on the goal. Trevor, Lester, come in.
Mikey, Mike, how you doing?
T, I think we're in the clear. You doing all right?
We got company. Looks like Merryweather. You sure you can handle an RPG?
ready! I'm firing!
Nice shooting!
You know how much these rockets cost? Okay, now bring me around so I can fire it! Hold it here! I'll take the shot! Down! All right, let him go! I thought I had it!
I can't shake him! You gotta do something!
Open up the angle so I can get a shot!
We just lost half the score!
Fucking buzzkill.
Hey, look, man, I'm gonna get the car up out of here, all right?
All right.
Hey, you two, come with me. I'm gonna need some help getting the metal in storage for a few days before I can sell it.
Both of us?
Yes, both of you.
All right, it's been a pleasure working with you. You'll get paid when we get the cash. But until then, I want you to keep it on the down low. No new cars. No vacation.
No nothing! Now come on, Sugar!